Saif Ali Khan and Kareena Kapoor are expecting their second child soon. Last year, the couple surprised their fans when they announced the news during the coronavirus lockdown. Now the actor has revealed that the baby is due sometime in early February. He added that while the delivery date is near, they are chilled out this time around. Speaking to a leading digital portal, Saif Ali Khan revealed that the baby is due sometime in early February. The actor said that they have been so calm in the last few months that it seems like the news has not yet sunk in. He further added that he does find it a bit frightening as another baby is a big responsibility, but it does not match the excitement of little kids running around the house. In August 2020, Kareena Kapoor Khan and Saif Ali Khan announced that they were expecting second baby. Taimur Ali Khan is the first child together. Work-wise, Kareena will appear next in Lal Singh Chadda, co-starring Aamir Khan and Karan Johar's multi-starrer period drama Takht. News Desk.